Erin Burnett Out Front, weeknights at 7, only on CNN.
CNN has just obtained the 911 call from what appears to be the mother of Leila Fowler, who was stabbed to death on April 27th in her Northern California home. Now, Leila's brother's 12 years old. He's been arrested in this case. The Calaveras County Sheriff's Department has just released the call, and I want you to get a chance to listen yourself closely to what she says, but also to what she does not say in this call.
Hi, 911. How can I help you?
My children are at home alone, and a man just ran out of my house. My older son was in the bathroom, and my daughter started screaming.
Okay.
When he came out, there was a man inside of my house. I need an officer there.
Where is your house? The man is gone, though?
They said he ran out, but they're
okay.
Really scared. I'm trying to...
Of course. How old are your kids?
12 and 9.
Okay. Actually, you had a break-in.
Yeah.
Okay. Did they see the man? Were they able to
see
him?
They did see him, yes. My daughter is freaking out right now.
Okay, what's your home phone number?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, we'll get somebody out there. I'm going to go ahead and call the house, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Okay, bye-bye. Yeah.